This week we are helping you build a better body, and today we're sharing advice so you can have the Miss America body.
Yeah, hard to believe I had it one time. We talked to Miss Oklahoma Emily West, who was in the top five last month, and weekend morning anchor Zhao Zhao Shin has her workout secrets. Here they are.
Anita and Matt, it's pretty obvious why Emily West won the swimsuit competition at Miss America. I mean, look at her body. It's amazing. And she'll be the first to tell you that that takes a lot of work.
Look beyond the blonde hair, stunning smile, and legs that go on forever, and see Emily West, an Edmond girl who works hard for this body.
I lift 3 days a week. I do cardio 5 days a week.
Now we're going to do is this called the side laterals.
West has been training with Brian Atterbury since she joined the pageant circuit as a teenager. Now years later, Atterbury still pushes her just as hard.
I don't like it, but it works. Sometimes you're going to have to do things you don't like. But you gotta do it anyway.
3 days a week, they focus on muscle, lifting weights, working on balance, and strengthening her core.
Got those abs.
Then West does cardio twice a day, 5 days a week, around competition time. And even with that busy travel schedule, there's no cheating.
I gave her a lot of things using her body weight and also using these rubber tubes because she could pack these in her suitcase.
And West does it all with a smile on her face. And if you ask her for her secret, she'll say there isn't one. Hard work, determination, and commitment is what it takes.
Having a routine, knowing what days you're going to go to the gym, and committing to it.
Now, one of the most interesting things West and Atterbury tell us is they don't even know how much she weighs. They say that figure is completely irrelevant. All that matters is, as you can see, she's very fit, and most importantly, she's healthy. Zhao Zhao Shin, Eyewitness News 5.
And you just saw the reason why she won the swimsuit competition. She looks great.
Yeah, she did a very good job.
I have the afterlife of a pageant girl now. I judge. I judge.
But you look great, too. You're doing a good job staying fit. Right? Okay. All right. In our next half hour, we'll tell you about the Miss America diet.